Welcome to the Academic Health Center at the University of Minnesota. We're one of the most comprehensive education and research facilities for health professionals in the nation. Located primarily on the Twin Cities campus, we also have a presence in Duluth and Rochester and impact the entire state with our outreach programs. Our schools and colleges, centers and institutes, clinics and hospitals, bring together six disciplines: nursing, medicine, public health, dentistry, pharmacy, and veterinary medicine. The work done here supports four goals. We're preparing the new health professionals who will improve the health of our families and communities, educating about 70% of the state's health professionals. We're discovering and delivering new treatments and cures for the most pressing health problems. We're using outreach and clinical care to directly inform and treat the public. And finally, we're enhancing the economic vitality of Minnesota's health industries by attracting investments in the state's biomedical industry. These are promises we have made to the citizens of Minnesota, and we're making big strides to fulfill those obligations. Here are a few examples. Researcher Doris Taylor discovered how to create new organs in the lab. Eventually, it might be possible for patients in need of a new organ to have one grown that comes from their own cells, making it a perfect match. We're continuing to expand the Biomedical Discovery District. The new Medical Biosciences Building and an expansion to the Center for Magnetic Resonance Research will enable researchers to better understand diseases such as diabetes, cancer, and Alzheimer's. These are world-class facilities featuring world-class researchers. And in education and outreach, we're working to give more people access to dental care. Our dental therapy program enrolled its first class in the fall of 2009. The program will train mid-level providers to do some of the procedures that previously required a dentist. These graduates will boost access to dental care for rural and low-income populations. For more examples of how we are meeting these expectations, or for information on how you can help, keep exploring this site.